I don't know. You want to save the world, folks, start at home, you know? Be your own role model to these kids. Nah, don't let them look up to the athletes and celebrities and politicians. They're a bunch of delinquents. You know why Mike Tyson's eyes water when he's having sex? Mace! Comedy coming at you! He's broke right now. Mike Tyson suing Don King. He said he ripped him off for $100 million. I'm thinking, how'd you let it get to $100 million? Did you ever peek at your balance? I mean, look at your statement. I mean, at what point did it dawn on you you were being taken?
You know, after 20, 30 million, I said, this isn't right. Then it was like 40, 50 million. I said, hey, man, something's wrong. Then it was 60, 70 million. This is bullshit. Then it was 100 million, that's ludicrous. $100 million, that's where I draw the line. That's where I say enough is enough. That's where I put my foot down. $100 million, they're taking advantage of. I mean, that's calling me stupid. I tried to get 20 bucks out of the ATM, said no money. The fuck, I had $100 million in there. Where did it all go? I bought a hat, a bike, and a sweater. Doesn't make any sense. I should have $999,876.54. I got the receipts.
What a bag of rocks.